There was once a time, a better time, when our proud, happy nation awaited a glorious future. We were fearless, for we could not foresee how forlorn we would one day be. In those days, our women were our most cherished prize, our treasure, the suns around which our lives revolved. We laughed often and loved much, and were famed for our lavish feasts. The culinary skills of our women were legendary. And not only these. And then they were gone. From one day to the next, they disappeared without a trace, and our land descended into chaos. For this was merely the beginning. There came a terrible drought, and the cattle died in the arid fields. Huge clouds of locusts devoured what little was left of the meager crops. The earth shook, and the rage of the gods erupted in an inferno of smoke and fire. In our desperation, we sought counsel from a Gaelic seer who was traveling through our village on his way to an occult meeting. In his visions, he saw wealth, women, and a long journey which would take us to the ends of the world. Following his advice, we put together an expedition. I was chosen to take command of the fleet of two ships. The very next day, we put out to sea, but the fates were against us, it seemed. Our ships were caught in a heavy storm and fell victim to the greedy, all-devouring waves. Thus began an odyssey, of which not only the next generation would tell,